Alrighty, it's 6:07 p.m. This is Tuesday, May 15th, 2018. Just got a kick out of Environment Canada's forecast for today. When I got up this morning about 7 o'clock, for today it said a mix of sun and cloud, and of course it was going to be windy. And then as the day kind of went through, it started to get a little, the wind was kind of, I guess, blowing around a lot of debris, you know, like the dusty kind of, that type of shit, picking up crap. And then they then once that has already happened, then they changed it to blowing dust. I'm like that you guys aren't, you know, calling anything. You're just putting on what's already happening. Well, how you guys should be doing is it's so we know it's coming so you can prepare for it. Then for tonight, it said 30% chance of showers. Well, around 5, of course, the dark clouds started moving in around 5 o'clock and started to kind of really go to hell. And about 5:30, we got a little bit of thunder and lightning and still quite windy right now. Still with a little bit of thunder and lightning, a little bit of off and on showers. Now if you go and you look and now it says tonight, still with showers with chance of a thunderstorm, still blowing dust. Well, congratulations, guys. Now you got it all together after it's happened. What a bunch of retards. Like, to me, the weather forecast is just that, what's coming, not put it up once it's happened or happening. That doesn't help anyone. I just seen that and thought, fuck, you know what? Nothing's changed. Will anything ever change? Then, of course, radar. I mean, after the fact. Stupid as fucking shit. But like I said, Canada is as Canada does. All you got to do is substitute one word.